We've been talking about astigmatism, you know, that condition where the cornea is not fully round and it's oval in a certain direction. And that causes blurriness, it causes tiredness, it can cause fatigue. Now, there are different levels of astigmatism. And in reality, the people that come to my office, about 30% of them have a small amount. Small amounts don't really hurt you as far as your vision goes. The unit of measurement of vision disorder worldwide is the diopter. Now, the diopter really means what is the focal length of the eye, and then in meters, and then the reciprocal is taken, and then we have units that are in 0.25 diopters. I have to be technical because you're going to be comparing your glasses prescriptions after I talk, I'm sure. From none to 1.25 is considered light. From 1.25 to 2.25 would be considered moderate. Anything over 3 is definitely blurry and it would be considered high. There are astigmatisms that come in maybe 4 times a year that are as high as a minus 6. Now that is very debilitating for somebody because everything's blurry all the time, distance or near. So there's a moderate astigmatism will be enough to where you're not seeing what you should and would be enough reason to come in. And I'm going to say that children don't really recognize what they should be seeing. If they have astigmatism, things are blurry far away and things are blurry up close. And so a child should be certainly examined by age 5, if not by age 3.